Hi guys. So this is gonna be a really crappy little video real quick. I tried to make this video like a couple months ago, but it wasn't like uploading to YouTube, and I edited it and everything and it wasn't working out, and so I just haven't had a chance since then to upload a different video and or, like, figure out whatever was going on with that. So anyways, I quit working at Disneyland. I no longer work there. I quit back in September, and pretty much just because it was too far away from where I lived, and so like the drive just didn't make sense, and I just like wanted to focus more on school. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about that. If you have any questions about that, because I can like talk about it like more in depth, then feel free to ask me, but if not, it really doesn't matter. I just don't work for Disneyland anymore. Nothing against Disneyland. I love Disney. I ended up getting a job at the Disney store, a seasonal job, which I think is pretty much over with now because I haven't been scheduled for a couple weeks. And then I also got accepted to the Disney College program in Florida. So I'm going to be moving to Florida in 2 weeks to work there. My role is merchandise. I don't know where in the park I'm going to be working. Could be at a water park, could be at a hotel, I don't know. So yeah, I don't find out until I get there. But yeah, so I just wanted to make this video just to like kind of give like a Disney update. And then also let you guys know that I'm hoping to make vlogs and stuff when I'm in Florida, but we'll see how that goes, because, you know, you always, like, plan to do stuff, but things get in the way. But I really want to try. I know a lot of people do that, too, so I don't know. But yeah, if you guys have any questions about me quitting Disneyland or me working at the Disney store or the Disney College program, go ahead and ask me and I will answer them, because really, like, what I want to do is just, like, provide answers for people if they have questions about, like, any, like, thing regarding Disney or, like, really regarding anything in life. So if you have a question, yeah, feel free to ask and I will answer. So yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking now because I'm going to start rambling. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.